On Sunday, that is yesterday, on June 2nd, Iran's Foreign Minister Nasser Kanani took to X to condemn former American presidential candidate Nikki Haley after she signed an Israeli artillery shell with the inscription, "Finish them," during her visit to the occupied territory's northern border with Lebanon. Kanani wrote, "This is the slaughter of humanity, ethics, and human rights in the name of love for the child-killing Israeli regime." He highlighted Haley's note on the Israeli bombs, which was written, "Finish them." Photos of Haley writing on the bomb were shared on Tuesday by Israeli parliamentarian and former envoy to the United Nations, Danny Dannon, who accompanied her during the trip. Haley's message also carried the words, "America loves Israel." Speaking to reporters, Haley was unapologetic about the shell signing. She criticized US President Joe Biden for temporarily withholding weapons from Israel and criticized both the International Court of Justice and the International Criminal Court for considering charges of genocide against Israel and seeking the arrest of the regime's officials. "America needs to do whatever Israel needs and stop telling them how to fight this war. You are either a friend or not a friend." Haley's actions and comments sparked outrage on social media. Democratic US Representative Jamal Bowman called Haley a disgusting human being, labeling her language as genocidal and highlighting how it fuels American discontent with the government's stance. Kenneth Roths, former executive director of Human Rights Watch, also weighed in, saying, "Nikki Haley shows who she is. Why not just sign, 'I favor Israeli war crimes'?" He added in a post on X. Israel's deadly onslaught on Gaza began on October 7 following a historic operation by the Hamas resistance movement in retaliation for intensified Israeli actions against Palestinians. The conflict has resulted in the deaths of at least 36,379 Palestinians. The call for accountability and justice grow louder as the toll on human lives increases on both the sides.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.